The aggrieved NDC supporters bent car ties at the regional party office. They called the bluff of the national party executives over the parliamentary leadership changes and demanded its reversal.
They want to destroy our party, but our simple message is without Muntaka in the parliamentary leadership, no vote. That's our message.
The Ashanti regional chairman of the party, Nana Kwesi, had to intervene to calm down nerves. He assured them of forwarding their grievances to the appropriate quarters.
Let's find a way to work together in 2024 so we can come back into power.
2024. The police was also swift with their intervention to prevent the destruction of properties. The constituency executives at an earlier news conference by the Asawase constituency executives tasked leadership of the party to reverse its decision.
We are yet to come to terms with the news as to whether or not such decision is taken by the functional executive committee, of which both Haruna Idirisu and Honorable Muntaka Mubarak are members. We are compelled to come to the conclusion that the action is undemocratic as it lacks proper and wider consultation. We are by this statement requesting the party to withdraw these changes with immediate effect and to do the needful.